most important memorabilia for me is the coins that I have got from my coach Achrekar sir. Those are the most important ones, but other than that, on my 40th birthday, I got a pleasant surprise from Anjana. The glove that you see, Muhammad Ali's glove, I have exactly like that at home, signed by Muhammad Ali. So that has to be a special memorabilia. Also a bat and a photo frame signed by Sir Don Bradman. So those two, I would say, the most precious ones.